Boss fight. Ow. Oh, I'm out of magic. Defeated by spamming projectiles. Oh wow, he almost killed me. Drop half as much of gold when you fall. Sacrificing your protection for higher magic limits. Harvest magic from defeated foes. Form two consecutive shovel drops to unleash a powerful charge slash. Keep your footing struck by enemies, but stomping might be a problem. Flashy, aerobatic, useless. I guess losing half the gold would be the best. Two shovel drops. What is shovel drops the downward attack? Not what I'm trying to do, but fine. Okay, it must be on enemies where I can do that too. Okay, good. I can switch back for no price. Sorry, I'll try out the red armor. Expender. Okay, good. I can buy all of them whatever I want now. Equip. Oh no! Oh! I know who that is! Baz Knight! I'm fighting the two best. I'm fighting the best friends. Stronger rope. Oh wait, I would have been able to test out that armor. Damn it. Damn. Fuck. Oh no, I need to get... Damn it! Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm out of magic. Damn it. What happens if I lose? Do I just start back at the beginning of the fight? Oh, I did. Baz is strong. Jeez, are you kidding me? He took out like 3 of my armor. This is just getting stupid. What? I was invincible! Son of a bitch. Spam the attack. Oh shit, I'm out of magic. I don't think I'm not strong enough to beat the Baz. Damn it. I'm literally doing the definition of insanity. Damn that whip. He takes a full freaking health bar whenever he hits me. That's not fair. But screw it, Baz demands the respect of invincibility. Shit! Oh, it's down to the wire! No! gotta get the things back now. I think he moved. Baz. You are a big pain in the ass. And another bit of health right there. Damn it, I just wasted two. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot I had the. I forgot I got the power ability. Damn it! How am I? Oh, jeez, wow. I think I might need to get another ability, because that charge attack's not really that good. Oh, Baz, you're better than this. I don't know what to do. Do I just leave? Or do I let him cry? I guess I leave. I think I'll be using that charge ability a lot. Alright, what else do you have? Do you have a whole pile in single motion, or spark the slash to spark the ground when you're at full health? I don't know, maybe I'll get that. I think I have some more of these things, so I can go. Oh, I only had 500. I have 6 health bubbles. So I'll buy the. Okay, 7 health bubbles. Is a pig? That you sell anymore? Yes, you do, and you are getting expensive. Oh, I can still move while I'm doing this. That's interesting. I'll grind this off camera. I have a feeling I'm gonna need something else for that. I have Hall of Champions. What is this place? 5 grand. I don't under- is this like a boss rush mode? I don't know. So that's Sunken Treasure Knight. And that's Mole Knight. Let's go to treasure. Oh, instead of sand, he gets bubbles. What the fuck? Okay, new gimmicks. Wait, can I even use a fishing rod? That doesn't make any sense. Mario underwater. Oh, and the items become bubbled. Can I hit those? I don't think I can, they're too armored. Oh dear. Oh dear. Sit down here, you bastard. Oh dear. Oh, do I even want to know what that is based on? Ow. Okay, did not mean to do that, but sure. Oh no, there was a fish thing down there. Shit! I missed. A music mode. Ow. Thank you. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, called it! Freaking anglerfish! Gonna fucking die because of fucking. Three more checkpoints to the boss, huh? Can I just avoid touching that? Oh, this is a mini boss. Shit. Oh, he died. Anything actually in here? Genie! Throwing anchor. Sure, do it. No, 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 fuck me! That could have been really bad. Oh, jeez. Thought I would still be on the thing. Okay, sure. Fuck! Do I just throw the anchor? I'm confused on what I'm supposed to do there. I either throw the anchor or shoot it with a fire blast. Jeez. Oh shit, that's a lot. I'm out of health or magic. No idea how I'm supposed to. I just time it super good. Hey, Big Daddy. That's a Big Daddy from BioShock, right? I'm not blunt. Oh, I can jump while I'm doing this too? Oh shit! Gotcha.
Woo!
Halfway. Was that half the bosses? Oh, really? I guess it's just been so long since I played this kind of game. Another dream sequence? There's no treasure there, so I don't think so. Yep, nothing. Alright, that'll be all for today, ladies and gentlemen. I will see you all next time.